As a symbol of the desperate plight of Dien Bien Phu, flying boxcars and B-26 bombers take off from Hanoi for strafing and attack missions around the garrison which is making military history in its stand against attacking Reds who outnumber them 4-1. The planes must go in under murderous anti-aircraft fire from Red batteries to drop their paratroop reinforcements, who themselves risk death as they float down to their missions. They are followed from the boxcars by badly needed supplies, supplies cut off when landing strips were knocked out. The planes are a welcome sight to the garrison which has killed or wounded almost half the original attacking force of 40,000. Boxcars turned bomber unload 1,000-pound demolition bombs, giving a breathing spell to the defenders whose motto has become that of Verdun. They shall not pass.